Most people in America are questioning, how do I get back at someone who has allegedly harmed me in some way? But is it possible that you actually instigated something that created the problems you're facing? And openly, you didn't do what God wanted you to, so now you're reaping the rewards of God's revenge. You see, vengeance is mine, saith the Lord, and he openly has that ability to go after the people who are vain, violent, vandals, and vice-oriented.